a stretch, drags it across, could go anywhere for Fagundes! With the first goal in Austin's history, Diego Fagundes has levelled things up at Dick's Sporting Goods Park, just approaching the hour mark.
The referee just gave the ball to Austin. But we talked, look at the ball coming across, a little bit of luck, just a little bit of luck.
And Redes was, in fact, the club's first ever signing last July. Here is Gallagher. Wilson does well, there's a goal! It's 2-1, it's Dominguez, and Austin FC are in dreamland.
Well, and here's what we talk about. Look at the press here. Ball gets back, Bassett looses it right there. Not a great position. All of a sudden, here it comes. The cut in, the ball, Dominguez, and look at this. Danny's on the ground. He's trying to get back up, but it drops, but it comes from there. Bassett loses it. Fagundes does a nice job. Here comes a little cut, but look at this. You can see Wilson.
And Austin may not be finished. Dominguez once again. It's 3-1. And Dominguez with his second of the night. A deflection took it past Yarbrough, and that hill has become a mountain.
Just anticipation. They anticipated the ball. They went to it. They're a little bit more aggressive. And then again, listen, a little bit of luck.
Stroud's ball in.
Fagundes! Oh, they've gone and done it again!
And you're trying to get every point possible. Not enough pressure on the ball right there on the right-hand side. Roman Metzenier just stepped late on that ball, served it across, but a beautiful ball from Stroud. A low ball.
Audi will donate $500 to the Goals Drive Progress Fund, which will support MLS Youth Academies nationwide.
Oh,
early cross in by Stroud for John Gallagher. First touch, pulled him wide, but he recovers and scores. John Gallagher's first goal for Austin FC, and the expansion newcomers have taken the early lead in Kansas City.
When it comes to him, he has a look over his shoulder. Gallagher, he knows he has speed. He can get in behind. High back line for Sporting Kansas City. The first touch wasn't great, but the second one is excellent to find a way to get it underneath Pulskamp. It takes just a little touch off of his
time. Daniel Shallowy's header took it right into the path of Kalmanich. Up the left-hand side, he finds Dominguez. Dominguez with a shot, and he tucks it inside the far post.
Moving Dominguez up there to the number nine. Gets a goal there. Good shot. Back across. A little bit lucky there.
Only two of those 22 shots, though, were on goal. Never in the Timbers' MLS history have they had so many attempts with so few of them that actually hit the target. Here's Gallagher. Able to control as they backed off. Roddy comes. The cross back in. Gallagher! John Gallagher! Austin FC's first goal in Q2 Stadium!
Everywhere, and you know what I say, let it rain. First goal, celebrate. Gallagher starts it inside, continues his run into the box. He gets a great cutback, and for the first time tonight, picking out a green shirt. And it's Pochettino, his first assist of the season for Austin FC. And it's Gallagher who pokes it home, calm and composed, just passes it, just guides it into that far post.
To Dominguez, laying it off, it's Diego Fagundes! Fagundes! 2-0!
Finds himself in so much space. Bonilla's out of position, so Fagundes has so much time. Picks out that far corner. They're having a heck of a party.
Dominguez standing over it. Dominguez hooks it in, header on frame, what a goal! There's the third! Alex Ring!
It's a glancing header going away from goal, but the pace of it allows him just to redirect it.
With a frustrated now looking Diego Char. Six for both teams on the way. Rankin took it away. Jimenez wins it back. Jared Stroud now has options. Stroud into the middle. How about Jimenez?
Oh. and watch as this buildup comes through. Turnover, instant reaction is, can I win it back? Pressing high up the field. Continue running the box. Come across, here's your right back. Chop, back the other way. Sit down to Iloma and just strokes it in the back of the net. What a moment of composure here from Jimenez. Right in this moment, not to take the shot on the left. He was denied earlier in the first half.
Berhalter trying to hunt down the loose ball and does so successfully. Escante down towards Gallagher, and there it is for Pochettino!
This goes down to having John Gallagher in the team and Tomas Pochettino. Gallagher's pushing that back line for Houston, and Pochettino having this free roll.
Now Berhalter. Kolmanich with the angle to deliver, and it's for Gundes! And it's put away by Pochettino! Pochettino is finally arriving in Austin.
Here's us and he delivers. First time shot and first time finish from Pochettino.
Gallagher out to Fagundes. Fagundes continuing his run, the little chip cross, Dominguez!
Between Fagundes and Jimenez, and when you get to the byline, you have to pick out a runner. And Cecilio showing the aggression and the willpower to get across his man.
Ryusi with the corner towards Ring! Alex Ring! Captain Fantastic!
Alex Ring has been everywhere in this half, and it's a snap header. We saw this type of snap header.
Moving around a lot on the line, which you're allowed to do, of course, just can't come off the lines. Dominguez! In the Achilles heel of this team, as someone who was such a great and efficient goal scorer himself, but boy, do his team look in the move through the early stages here. Another build-up with Lima, curling it for Gundes! The floodgates are opening again against the Timbers. And it's Diego Fagundes yet again.
This is a sweeping move from Austin FC, started by Driussi and Fagundes. And Fagundes, something that he hasn't done as much except last time when he played against Portland, are those darting runs in between Tuiloma and Ben Rankin. This is a great cross by Nick Lima, and that snap header in the back of the net.
The way they're playing tonight, hopefully they will.
Oh, it's a lovely lead from Dominguez. Ring has a man open, it's Gallagher. Is it three? Oh, it's off the line. Still alive for Fagundes and Driussi!
It's a Verde party here at Q2 Stadium tonight. First time finish from Sebastian Driussi. This has been a long time coming. It starts with this shot from John Gallagher in two touches. The ball's off his foot. It's a good block by Tuiloma, but Fagundes has the presence of mind to pick out a player and the right player, Sebastian Driussi, for that cutback. It's something that he brings to this midfield, right, sliding on his knees, and the emotions.
By Kolmanich toward the back post, and it's not at home! Switch off at the far post. Excellent delivery. It's a neat header. Dallas will take this to make some subs. Not necessarily because anyone playing poorly, obviously. It's just maybe the heat, the conditions, these little mistakes, yellow cards that you're on. Driussi sliding it through for Fagundes, and he slots it home. Austin pull one back. Onside. Left back keeps him on. It's a wonderful little finish. See where the keeper is, and then tucks it away. He's been a real bright player. I know more time has been defended, but that's, that leaves a bit of sloppiness and fatigue maybe that's coming into some of the Dallas players. It was a good little finish.
Driussi again. Dangerous ball in for...
Looking for a draw here at all, but maybe a chance to regroup and find a new way through the green monster, this wall of Verde and black. Pochettino around Bikel. Dominguez chips. There's the header. And the opener is theirs, Driussi.
And it's a decent enough ball in, but Dominguez is able to go one-on-one with Youngberg. And was afforded the time to just chip that into the area where the Argentine Driussi again is wide.
Bill, we'll just keep you for one more minute here. Julia is Dominguez breaks through. Cecilio Dominguez! Oh, he's hit the post, and Fagundes has scored!
Excellent. But if you don't succeed on first try, try again.
DJ nicely done onto Ring. Alex Ring with a seam opening up for him. In towards GT! What a save! And the follow-up from Driussi!
What a difference it makes to have a true center forward in the team. Musa Gite, just because he's there between the two center backs.
So come inside, have more of a free roll.
Nicely done here, Pereira back to Ring. They've opened it up, Alex Ring for Gite! Gallagher is there! The Verde on their way again.
The champagne football from Austin FC, Alex Ring the architect. Beautiful give and go with Danny Pereira. And then the vision to find John Gallagher at the back post. I thought he was going to lay this off for Musa Gite, but Gallagher makes the lung-busting run. And as a winger, you're taught to get across that far post to make sure nothing gets by it. Gallagher
from Chivas, one of three players, of course, who have prior history with Mateus Almeida. Here's Ring. Again, it's opened up for him. Alex Ring! Oh, yes! Well, feel the noise. Alex Ring is the king of Austin.
From the ringleader himself, Sebastian Driussi with a nutmeg to kick off the play. And we haven't seen enough long-distance shots from Austin FC throughout this season. But Alex Ring shows us what he's about. He gets all of this, and because he swings his hips and gets around the ball, sometimes you don't need to hit this with a ton of power. It takes a bit of a deflection.
Juicy. Gite!
And again Gite! This time he does it! And Austin FC's supporters have a new hero to acclaim!
So much of goal scoring is about having the right instincts, having a good understanding of where the most dangerous spots on the field are, but then also being selfish. Quick turn, good hit, save from Bond, but continuing the play through. This is exactly what Austin FC has needed. A more standard, prototypical number 9. A reference point to play off it. But someone that's aggressive. Someone that gets after it.
Driussi. Lima.
Gaines. What an introduction. McKenzie Gaines, the first Austinite ever to represent the club. With a powerful volley to floor the Galaxy.
The stuff that dreams are made of. Growing up in this city, leaving, trying to pursue a career, then coming back. And this is your first goal. This is your first goal. For the professional team in your hometown, take a bow, Gaines. 21 years old, that is the stuff by which dreams are made of.
Done well with what they've had. The combination of Freddy Juarez and Paolo Mastroeni have gotten them into the playoff positions. Now Gite trying to get around Eric Cole. Some shots for handball, but the strike coming in. The follow from Dominguez, and it's Austin's opener.
Fagundes is the one who starts the play. The open shot by Driussi and the rebound to Cecilio Domínguez. He just didn't have a good game today. I think Real Salt Lake, like I said, needs to find Anderson Julio. That's the key there.
Driussi, lovely ball over the top to find Fagundes as Dominguez wide open. He finds him, and it's two.
Good follow-up play by Dominguez on the other side. You know, that was a very difficult ball to get to it by Dominguez. It had a lot of power. You know, it was, you know, running away from the goal.
Dominguez in the seventh minute. Austin's top scorer. Oh, and it's back off the post and in. Musa Gite trying to get there, and Cecilio Dominguez might well. He's latched onto this. Ring arriving. Helping it onto Driussi. Oh, yes! It is a beauty from Driussi.
Houston out defensively. They've looked out of sorts when Austin goes quickly on the counterattack. It's Ring again that gets in. Arrives a little too early to this ball, but then they're patient in the throwback. And then Driussi in the end, just a class finish. Closes his hips, catches Marriage out. It's a good first touch to get it out from underneath them and tuck it into that near post.
They're a little below what an average expansion team gets points-wise and wins-wise, but not far. So it hasn't been catastrophic, I don't think.
Fagundes took the ball down nicely. Nick Lima overlapping run, and Fagundes has put Austin in front with a banger of a goal. 36th minute of the game. That is a solid finish, and Austin FC leads it.
But look, I'm going to show you something here. Look, yeah, it's a good shot. But when O'Brien and Tomasi right here, somebody's got to take the runner, and Tomasi thought he was going to take the runner. You see him right there. He thinks that O'Brien needs to take Fagundes, and when they get mixed up there,
it's playoff positioning and a potential first seed that they have in mind. Here's Kalmanich to Fagundes as Austin starts in fine fashion. An open header for Stroud.
Jacob Fagundes peels out wide to bait Graham Soucy in, and that delayed response from Soucy costs SKC.
Six potential Austin targets dotted amongst the Kansas City defenders. That's a great shake to it, and Cascante's is in!
Julio Cascante, he just wanted it more. Tussling with this defender. Doesn't know much about this.
Cascante has a strong piece of work from Julio Cascante, and now Fagundes racing forwards and open is Stroud. Can he finish? Derek Stroud! He ignites the crowd. Derek Stroud has finally broken his dock and his first goal in MLS.
When Diego Fagundes picks his head up, he sees Jared Stroud, the pride of Colgate, who hits a minty fresh finish into the bottom corner. Well done by Jared Stroud to compose himself. Takes a good first touch and good second touch to shift the ball out from his feet. And when Tim Melia comes rushing out, the bottom corner is begging